Veer has arrived.
And believe me, the WWE roster has plenty to fear.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring, representing the tough guys from Uttar Pradesh, India. Weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahaan.
Here comes the man with a million-dollar arm.
A knockout punch, but also lots of unchecked aggression.
Look at the rage in the eyes of Veer.
I fear for the opposition tonight.
Get ready for the self-proclaimed problem in WWE.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa.
Once consumed with retribution, he has now returned to the light.
And Corey, he is now more motivated than ever.
Oftentimes, Mustafa Ali shows he's got more guts than brains, but he is all heart.
Well, Ali has faced a lot of adversity in his career, but the one thing we've learned is that Mustafa Ali never stops fighting.
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have some shoulders down for the count.
Still too early in this match.
Good night.
DDT.
That's a bad landing. Stop Ali.
You're not going to find Veer show any remorse.
And he goes for the pin. Stops the count before it, too.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Looks like Veer's coming to accept the appreciation of the crowd right about now.
Yeah. Oh. Full speed, using their body as a weapon.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
Go, go, go. Huge toss.
Veer is wasting no motion.
And the WWE Universe needs to rally for Ali.
We talk about how important it is to have time and the scoreboard on your side in an Iron Man match. But Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
Oh, look at this.
What now?
Oh, not to the belly.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Mahaan may be thinking high from the top. He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two, three.
Close.
Thank you.
damage applied.
I think he's about to earn this fall. The submission is locked in deep.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? Short of two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Inverted DDT!
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. From behind, back suplex!
He eludes the contact. He's completely tied up. I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, costly error there. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Cranking the head.
Veer is proving he is not intimidated in the slightest.
Just so pretty to watch. Ali all over the ring.
So much heart, so much determination, and it's paying off right now for Ali.
What a fact to face first.
Amazing.
Two. Ali kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
Everyone thought that was three.
Super kick.
Good night.
He's taking some good hits. Driving a knee into the arm.
Rolling the neck snap. Brutal.
Diving hurricane.
Whoa!
Impressive sequence of moves from Ali.
It's just one attack after another from Ali.
Took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Bam!
Down he goes.
Four. Yeah! Attack from behind. Neck breaker.
Five. Ooh, sharp elbow.
Six. Uh-oh.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Such a heart being shown by Mustafa Ali.
And I don't see Ali slowing down anytime soon.
And he gets sent back into the ring. The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow the movement down. Check your face out for that one.
Well measured.
He had it scouted.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Shoulder tackle.
Veer is proving he is not intimidated in the slightest. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Oh, Veer counters.
There was some power behind that punch.
Ali leaves an opening.
Ooh, DDT.
Cover! There's two!
He gets the ball.
Big clothesline. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Evasion from Ali.
Bang right in the face. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can.
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out. And look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Looks like Veer's coming to accept the appreciation of the crowd right about now.
This match has not been kind to him. Guys, we know that if Ali's heart is beating, he has a chance to turn this thing around.
Oh! What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Are you kidding me? Back of his neck.
And he knows what he needs to do.
He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Oh, body block. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Enabled to counter. Drop kick. Serious shot.
Mahaan is being taken in.
Ali takes him down.
The Cozy Clutch.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang on?
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope.
Booty boat.
The Lion beginning his feast. Cervical clutch applied.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fault. There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. He gets the score late in the match.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Inverted DDT.
What are we gonna see here?
Stomp to the arm.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
You can't take much more of this.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Eats a punch to the face.
The tank for one last push.
Really just laying it in. Boom.
Just punched him right in the middle. Right in the face.
My God.
With the lariat.
And this has got to be it. He picks up the score.
Mustafa becomes the recipient of another hard blow.
There is some real danger staring Ali in his face here.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Waking up.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
What's he about to do?
DDT!
Here he goes for the win! Almost ended it there.
The muscle memory's got it.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, Veer Mahaan.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
Ali's flight plan just got altered tonight with that loss.
He'll rebound, don't worry.